In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline. And it's there I read on a hillside gravestone, said you will never leave Harlan alive. Well, my granddad's dead walked down Catterns Mountain, and he asked Tilly Hilton to be his bride. Said, won't you walk with me out of the mouth of this holler, or we'll never leave Harlan alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life just thinking of how to get away. No one ever knew there was coal in the mountains till a man from the northeast arrived. He was waving $100 bills, said, I'll pay you for your minerals. But he never left Harlan alive. Well, Granny, she sold out cheap, and they moved out west of Pineville to a farm where big rich land and river wine. And I bet they danced in the jig, and they laughed and sang a new song. Bruce said we'd never leave Harlan hard, and tobacco wasn't selling, and old granddad knew what he'd do to survive. He went and dug for Harlan coal, he sent the money back to Granny, but he never left Harlan. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life digging coal from the bottom of your grave. And the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down, down, down about 3 in the day, and you fill your, go on and fill it up with water. Bottom of your apart.